You must understand that life wasn't always this easy, as if I was dancing barefoot on broken glass for 16 years. But now we shall dance, as pen meets paper for the perfect painless waltz of love, hate, pain, and bliss. Because my poetry is more than words slapped on paper. The words, hands, and metal slapped on my body in anger and pain. It's the survival of a young girl that is learning how to use her mind. It's a way out of the darkness, a lantern in an endless cave of depression. For me, poetry is a much-needed hug of a good friend found in a stranger, with edges that seem as rough as stone, but has a hard pull. Poetry is a shoulder to cry on, a hand to hold when there's nothing left, an exit door in a maze of windowless rooms. And my poetry is an ever-shining star in a pitch-black midnight sky, and that little bit of hope is what puts the pen to the paper to write stories of love, hate, pain, and bliss, to heal from the pain, disorders, trauma, depression, and anxiety, to run from the darkness that's slowly eating away at me. And I think the borders of light and dark, I write.